Hi, I'm Mike Ginsberg. I'm a resident of Springfield District, and I would urge you not to pass the plastic bags tax. My family and I have already experienced a lot of added expenses because of the pandemic. I have two young children. Adding this on top of the inflation in my grocery bill and my gas bill, I simply can't afford it. So if you could, by all means, please vote no on the plastic bag tax.